Pudding is a master gardener and is using his vacation to do some biofluffetic research into creating new species of plants. It looks like the only reason he's doing this is to make a monstrous shark plant capable of devouring fluff. Surely not. That horrible bear pudding. I don't think Pudding understands how dangerous using biofluffetics to create plant species can be. I think you should take him to his own creation and show him what happens.
Thank you.
Oh, look, Naughty. There's Goober, and he's holding a magnificent costume party here at Bearmeister Mansion. He's a nasty piece of work if ever I saw one. I think he was the one who booked all the accommodation. And to think that he didn't book any for you, Naughty. What a mean bear he is. My, what a big mouth Goober has. He's always saying mean things about you. To punish him, you should get yourself a fancy dress costume, take him into the woods, and then choke him to shut him up for good.